I tell you, I'm becoming a man of many letters. Let's see, I've got BWB, HWB, and now GWB. Sooner or later, I'll be competing with the LGBTQ community over the rest of the alphabet. You know, it'll be a tug of war. It's okay, I can say that. I'm bicurious. I'm curious as to why I've had way more men try to fuck me over the last 10 years than women. It's just a fact. It's one reason why I had to quit going to bars. You know, I'd find myself in troublesome situations, usually involving alcohol and cocaine, waking up in unusual places with unusual people, some of whom are the same gender as I am. So, you know, if I had a nickel for each time another man tried to fuck me, I'd have enough money to compete against Andrew Yang. It's just not fair. So, yeah, I deserve my own letter. It's like I'm into women that men try to fuck me. So it sucks.